flashing the camera in these things. It's insane.
Yeah, Tyler Hoechlin and his Teen Wolf.
I was gonna say, of the one day we do EPK with me, I'm wearing like fucking cut off mesh jersey.
I really love your support bra.
I think clothes were cooler back in these days. You know, guys could wear short shorts and it was okay. It wasn't weird or whatever.
Do a runway. I need a runway. Up and down, ladies. Up and down.
This is actually one of the first pieces of wardrobe. They kind of let us go through a lot of stuff. Yeah, look at these sleeves. You can see right up in there.
Here's the lovely ladies of wardrobe.
Oh, you're guiding the tour?
You guys are probably more apt to guide the tour. Here's Puka Shell, which is kind of a throwback. The only people who wear it are people who still shop at Abercrombie & Fitch, and then Brumley.
Alex Brumley, outfield.
I feel like once I'm, hey guys, I'm in Brumley's clothes, I'm in Brumley's atmosphere, I can like fully like feel that situation.
Poundage, boom.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Oh wait, that's me.
That is you.
Shit. I thought this was somebody else.
You got the best cheese, dude.
Oh, I got the best cheese on campus.